heaven is already hidden within us. The field that contains this hidden treasure is our own soul. The priceless pearl is covered by the hardened shell of experience. We must learn to see God at the center of our being. Today I uncover the perfection within me. In its fullness, I reveal the indwelling kingdom. I look out upon the world of my affairs, knowing that the Spirit within me makes my way both immediate and easy. For I know that it is not I, but the Father that dwelleth in me. He doeth the works.